In this video, we are going to solve problem F3-4 from RC Hibbeler Engineering Statics 12th edition. According to this problem, the block has a mass of 5 kg and rests on the smooth plane. Determine the unstretched length of the spring. To solve this problem, first of all, we have to mark all the forces in the system. I have one spring force acting upwards because the weight is downwards. Similarly, I have the weight of the block which is acting downwards. Also, I have one reactional force from the contacting surface. Let's call this N, the weight. Let's call this Fs, spring force. Also, I have to resolve this W force, which is the weight into its components. I have one component parallel to the, in line with the normal reaction, and one component perpendicular to it. This angle is also 45 degrees. Let's call this WY and this is WX. Okay. Also, I have to resolve this FS into its components. For this, I must know this angle which is forming right here. Let's call this theta. For theta, tan theta equal to 0.3 over 0.4, theta equal 36.869 degrees. Now to find the unstretched length, I can also find the stretch length right here, because if I consider this triangle A, B and C, by considering triangle A, B, C, this is the hypotenuse, which is the stretch length. So let's call this S equal square root of 0.3 whole square plus 0.4 whole square. So S is equal to 0.5. This is the stretch length. Okay. Now for the unstretched length, I have to use the equilibrium equations. Sum of forces in the x direction. Now, we are considering these direction of forces as the x-axis. So I have one component for this and one component parallel to the y-axis. I have Fs cos theta minus Wy equals 0. Fs cos 36.869 equal Wy, which is the mass of the block is given. 5 into 9.81 times sine 45 degrees. Also, I can write fs as ks minus s naught, which is the unstretched length. S naught equal unstretched length. From here, if I put fs right here, and I have ks minus s naught cos 36.869 equal 5 into 9.81 times sine 45 degree. From here, you can put the value of s, which is 0.4, which is 0.5 actually, and k is also given, which is 200 newtons per meter. So I have 200 0.5 minus s naught cos 36.869 equal 5 times 9.81 sine 45 degree. From here you can easily find the value of s naught, which is equal to 0.283 meter. Is our answer. So I hope you will find this video helpful. If you do, please feel free to subscribe this channel and also turn on the bell icon for the daily updates.